it's Brian. I thought I'd do a short video of what I picked up at a yard sale on Saturday. There was supposed to be a second one, but there's a little rain in the morning, really light rain for Western Washington, and I guess they decided to cancel. So I only picked up a couple things, but this is a Toyota punch card knitting machine. Didn't want to fully set it up because it's like playing Tetris to get all this stuff back in the little toolkit here. It's missing a couple little parts, but those are not too bad. Comparable one sold on eBay in the last couple months for about $220. I paid 10. Someone, I don't know why, I guess they didn't know what they had. They listed one for 50, buy it now. And someone else sold one. It was in worse shape for 100 at auction. I also picked up this 50s Samsonite makeup case. Had a bunch of costume jewelry in it, giving a bunch of the newer plastic stuff to my niece. It's got this little tray down there, mirror. And split up some of the jewelry into two lots. There are earrings in here. These right here, they're marked sterling on the back there. There, can't really see it, but the mounting part here around the stone's magnetic, so I don't know. A bunch of old beads, vintage beads, but these orange ones, keep getting my finger in there, these orange ones here, they're marked West German, and they're actually glass beads. They might be able to sell on their own for maybe 10 bucks, but I'm not sure. Probably just keep them as a lot. And then I also picked up this off-road helmet. It's a Vega Mojave Jr. with goggles. The goggles are a little sun-faded. Helmet's in pretty good shape. It's got a couple little scrapes on the visor. DOT approved. Brand new, they're $69.99. I figure I can probably get 30 to 40. Paid 10 bucks for that. I also paid 10 for the case with all the costume jewelry. A couple sales updates. This box here, already packaged it up. It's a Rival 5-quart ice cream maker. I forgot I had it listed on Amazon. I had been trying to sell it locally, but got 50 bucks for it. I think I paid like 12. It didn't have the box, so it's kind of a pain to pack. And here, it's already packaged up. It's a Boston Model 18 pencil sharpener. I had it up for auction, starting price at $19.99. Buy it now of $29.99. But it didn't sell. So I relisted it last night. Fixed price $32.99 with the best offer option. Got an offer this morning of $25 and decided to take it. Too bad for the buyer, they didn't see it a little earlier. Then I also sold a HP Ink 88XL yellow, I guess. It sold about maybe 30 minutes within listing, so I guess I didn't price it high enough, but hey, it was a couple bucks, and I got 13 out of it shipped. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, subscribe.